So for this problem, we have a curve in question 38, and we want to find some parametric equations that describe this curve. Now, if we just quickly sketch...